also brought his piano partner, Miss Hurtubise, to play Stand By Me as a duet. The song Stand By Me was released in 1961, but a movie of the same name came out in 1960. And this coming-of-age story was a big hit. We're delighted to welcome Lawrence and Miss Hurtubise.
Oh, that was brilliant. What a treat for our in-studio audience. I foresee a new record in the works, Texan and Hurtubise, the 80s anthology. Now